out there. Margaret told me she saw a cheerleader kill a bunch of scabs, then steal their stuff.
You're telling me to be careful because of cheerleaders?
Well, more like cheerleader assassins.
Right. Tell Margaret to take a break from the comic books. So, Floyd, any idea where I can find some high-end computer parts?
Computer parts? Nope.
You sure?
Yep. Oh, no! There's a guy that lives in a cell phone tower nearby. He's got a ton of computers. Almost forgot.
That's what I thought. I'll check it out. How do I get over there?
Up there. Been hearing a lot of gunfire coming from up in that treehouse. Some people say there's a crazy hillbilly up there who'll shoot anything that moves.
Sounds like a walking cliche.
Man, we're all walking cliches.
Now, if I was a tree-dwelling hillbilly, where would I keep my computer parts?
Gotcha, you Visco, some bitch.
I'm not from Visco. I'd look like an asshole.
Well, maybe not a Fizco asshole, but I'm gonna shoot you anyway just to be sure.
Wait, listen, I'm not Fizco. I'm just here to steal computer parts from you.
How'd you think you were gonna do that when I got this here gun?
Yeah, I got guns too.
Damn. But how do I know you can use them?
I'm an American.
I can use a cocky son of a bitch like you. Looks good on camera. I need footage for my new show. Get out there and show me what you can do. And don't worry about dying. That looks good on camera, too.
Thanks. Because I wasn't already creeped out enough by you.
Well, I got cameras all over that warehouse down there. If you're as good as you say, we should get some great footage.
Sweet. I always wanted to star in The Redneck Running Man.
Has very discriminating tastes, so you gotta do exactly as I say. Jump high and cut them down! Show me something even crazier this time! Something new for you. Something a little more awesome. Just smash the
a switch with your bat.
This is gonna be awesome. A MOD or sizzling.
Allow me to present to you the National's Pain Train.
Come on, get up off the ground and fight with some style. Parts are on the table.
I got my buggies perched in blinds all over the city. Cameras ready to roll. Just find them and do what you do. You'll be paid back in time. Get off my lawn. Thank you.
awesome. Let's see here. And we're off. Hey, if you do find a way out of the city, you'll come back and rescue us, right?
Come back? To Sunset City? Why would I?
Of course you'll come back and save us. You're you. I'm sorry. I don't even know why I questioned it. So this will take a few hours to finish. I'll let you know when it's done.
Hey, man. It's Floyd. I'm ready for another cook. Come on back when you're ready.
Copy that, science guy.
I need a few more ingredients before we can start cooking.
Trying to balance work, kids, and your crazy social life that doesn't leave time for things like cooking and baking.
I trust you will put her to good use.
Let's get to work. I was sick of texting anyway.
Quickly, child. I have new...
I'm seeing Fisco presence all through the city.
Hey, looks like you got all the ingredients we need. Don't lose them on the way back. Did you see those traps outside the base? I ran out of time setting them up. Can you finish the job for me? Set up a few more hack and slay traps around that barricade. Get out to the front of the base. I've been messing around with some trap designs. Just uploaded the plans for a new trap to your phone. Hack and slay traps will chop up any OD that get near it. Those hack and slay traps won't hurt you, don't worry. I just uploaded the fling board trap to your phone. This trap will send enemies back to where they came from. Be sure to point it away from the base. Switch to the fling board trap, then place it. You gotta keep an eye on your power usage. Each time you place a trap, it will use up some power. When we're out, we're out. You can always remove traps to get power back.
Keep an eye on your traps. The OD can destroy them. If a trap is destroyed, you'll get power back. Power grid is at max capacity. Place as many traps as you can. These traps should be good for tonight, but we'll need better ones soon. I'm no engineer. Or am I? Well, there might be other survivors out there who know how to build better traps. So look around when you're out in the city. When you're done placing traps, turn that valve and we'll get down to business. If you want some energy back, you can just pick up any trap you already placed.
Yeah. But you'll get the hang of it.
Don't forget to equip those new amps.
This old guy, I think his name's Walter. He came in, said he knows you, so I gave him your propeller.
What?
He looked kind of pissed.
Yeah, that's Walter.
Hey, kid. Remember, nice try with the propeller, but you fucked it up. Meet me at the overpass.
God damn it.
Working my ass off to repair this thing, then you go behind my back, making new propeller. You looking to steal my glider?
No, it wasn't like that.
I'm fucking with you, kid. Can't you see me smiling?
Ha ha.
It's a fine propeller. We're almost ready to fly out of here. The only problem is, a few minutes ago, some scabs stumbled across the glider. I held them off, but they stole my glide wheel.
Glide wheel? Sounds made up.
Well, how about you make yourself up a way to get it back? And hurry, those scabs will be back soon. I'll wait here. I saw the scabs heading towards the amphitheater, down by the waterfront.
Thank you.
gang of scabs. Here's the glide wheel. I think. I better get back to Walter before he has a stroke. Or something else old people get and then die.
Visco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Visco agents. Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Automated security bots. They enforce the quarantine.
You mean they kill people for a corporation?
Get rid of them, or we'll never be able to launch the glider.
Thank you.
To the brewery. We can use the smokestack updrafts to give us enough of a boost to escape.
Okay. Now, how do I go up and down? Good to know. Thanks. Anything else?
I fitted this thing with some weapons. Give them a try. animals are making me nauseous.
Sam, we're running out of time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
Don't do that anymore. I'm sick.
We're almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I don't know. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites, never anything like this.
Hold on a sec. I need to reload the pistol launcher.
Sam, we're running out of time here.
I'm compiling now, but the linker is really slow.
Wait a sec. I'm reloading.
We're almost there, Sam. Is the virus ready?
Yes. I think so. I've only ever written viruses for government websites. Never anything like this.
Resume patrol.
Next time, try not to make it so dramatic by being so fucking slow. Also, thank you.
My pleasure. Just don't forget about me. I mean, us.
Don't worry, we'll send help as soon as we get out of the city.
We'll miss you, you cranky motherfucker.
I'm sorry, Floyd. Just wish I could have saved him.
Best thing you can do is keep being yourself. Keep that swagger going. Cool?
Yeah.
Hey, Walter talked about this guy. Named Brill Cream. Says he was the smartest guy around. You find that guy, I bet he'll figure out how to escape the city.
Brill Cream?
What kind of a name is that?
One that's easy to remember, I guess. Anyway, Walter said there was ham radio signals coming from a Japanese museum nearby. Might be him. You should check it out.
I bet you're wondering how Walter and I ended up together.
I just assumed you were twin brothers. So many similarities.
We met at a party. Or was it the DMV? I can't remember. Anyway, one thing I do remember is Walter didn't judge me for how I looked, how I talked, how I dressed. He told me, don't judge people. Judge their actions. He was kind of a zen motherfucker that way, and I loved him for it. He and I talked about you a lot.
Oh, my character moment sense is tingling.
There's something special about you. But it's buried beneath a whole lot of wise ass.
Oh, gee whiz, thanks for the revelation, Freud. Damn it, I just proved your point, didn't I?
Like I said, man, I don't judge people, just their actions. My point is, don't let you get in the way of yourself.
Did you just cook up a philosopher amp or something?
I adore that piece. I can't wait to see you in it.
Basically, the anti-me.
Hey, you said it, not me.
these traps. Nice designs.
Grill crane? Hello?
Locked. I will not be defeated by a locked door. Plan B, to the roof! I'm a ninja breaking into a Japanese museum.
How did you get in here?
I'm looking for a guy named Brill Cream.
Troopmaster Brill Cream is missing.
Well, maybe I can help you find him.
Maybe you'll be lucky if I let you live.
Kind of a dick, huh?
Treason! Arrest for Kim and banish her from the troop!
Chill out, Mussolini.
I am the troop master, and this is my troop!
Oh, man. Are you gonna tell me where Brill Cream is or what?
You wanna find Brill Cream? You must do as I say. My troop has been trying to locate Troopmaster Brill Cream via radio, but all they hear is this.
Doctors recommend drinking 17 cans of Overcharge a day.
The radio station is located here. If you destroy all three transmitters around the tower, we have a better chance of locating Troopmaster Brill Cream. So, you think you can do that?
Sure thing. Be right back. What is that? Like this? Sweet. I didn't even have to check game facts. Guys look tough. Transmitters blew up so big. Holy shit. Looks like that kicked the hornet's nest.
Drink it now or drink it later. Overcharge. It's inevitable.
Okay. Who wants to be first?
Is a serious condition. So, stop it.
Sorry, Mr. Transmitter. Nothing personal.
we go.
Hey, it's me, Fizzy. Trespassing in destruction of property is a serious crime. Get ready to die, asshole.
A giant blimp is attacking me. Disco's marketing is getting really aggressive.
You think you're hurting me, but you're not.
Hey, Norton. Fixed your radio for you.
What? You're alive?
I'm not gonna lose to a blimp. That'd be humiliating.
Well, my troop thanks you for your service. Goodbye.
Wait. You'll let me know if you find Brill Cream, right?
Oh, yes. Brill Cream, of course. We'll keep looking for him. Thank you again.
Hey, it's Sam. Come back to our base. There's someone here that wants to talk with you. And she's kinda cute.
Yeah.
their host.
Be careful out there. It's dangerous.
My name is Forkin.
Hey, sorry about that whole banished from the troop thing.
It's for the best. Troopmaster Norton is a bad guy. Even though he says he's trying to find Brillcream, he's not. I overheard him whisper something about Troopmaster Brillcream at the hot dog factory.
I hear this Brillcream guy is really smart.
He's a genius.
A genius that might be trapped in a hot dog factory?
I'm worried. He's been missing for a couple of weeks.
We'll find him.
You mean I'll find him?
Someone has to stay here and comfort Forkin.
Right. Keep up the good work, Sam.
Agents. And I don't...
If you don't buy a fortune, you'll be sorry!
Hey, hey, hey! You know that big parking garage in old little Tokyo? It's packed with all kinds of electronics we could totally use. But it's scab turf. You know what? You could lure some OD over there to help take care of the scabs. My sociology prof said passive-aggressive warfare is the future.
Let's get to work. I was sick of texting anyway.
Can't decide what you want. No problem. We offer only one topping. Flavor. Don't know when you have time to sit and eat? No problem. Eat it now. Really, eat it now.
That gun was destined for the chosen one. But I guess...
Let's try something new.
You can have it.
So what's the deal with the hot dog factory? If you're trying to survive the apocalypse, hot dogs are the last thing you should eat.
Troopmaster Brillcream is a master at boosting morale. Maybe he thought a hot dog cookout would lift the spirits of the troop.
Gandhi once said, an eye for an eye will only make the whole world blind. I mean, I'm not saying you need to be Gandhi or the Dalai Lama or whatever. Just pointing out that sometimes there might be a more effective way of getting what you want. Other than shooting everything in the face, that is. You'll need to smash some vending machines and set off some car alarms. Look for more cars or vending machines.
Let's go.
Tokyo agents are coming your way. Wait, you can use them to help clear everybody out. Nice, dude. Now clean up and get those electronics. Electronics.
Okay, I'm at the hot dog factory.
Look around for signs of Troopmaster Brokering.
Scabs. And it looks like they decided to upgrade their arsenal.
Where did they get those new weapons? They're not smart enough to design them on their own. You might have to deal with some scabs while you look for evidence.
You think? Scabs and evidence go together like, hot dogs and factories. Bugle. Now that would only be something a troop leader would have, right?
Brokering carried a bugle sometimes. but I'm not sure why he would have brought that with him.
Yeah, you're right. This could be anyone's bugle.
But we need more evidence.
Leader's hat. Seems like something a troop leader would wear.
That could be broken. He was always wearing his hat. I think we just need one more piece of evidence.
You guys sure do things by the book, don't you?
Troop Master Brilcreen teaches us that discipline is the most important virtue.
Discipline? Yeah, I'm unfamiliar with that word. Japanese sword. Not something a troop leader would have.
Yeah, seems weird, doesn't it? But it could be Brilcreen's. He never went anywhere without it.
I feel like that could have been useful intel to have on top of this caper.
Okay, I'm convinced. Either Brilcreen is here, or he was here. You should check inside the factory.
That's right.
Survivalist. He may have locked himself inside. See if you can find a way to bust down a door, or even a wall. Is there any construction equipment around? Anything that might help you get inside? To bust down the wall.
No keys. Wait, cranes have keys? Huh. What would Batman do? Probably read this note out loud. Meet me in the park for a picnic. I love you. Well, that's helpful. Guess I'm going to the park to look for some keys. And maybe even have a date. Hey, poor Kim. Sam's not being too annoying, is he?
Not anymore. He kept trying to hold my hand, so I put my judo badge into action and snared him in a rear naked choke.
Nice. But go easy on him. I get the sense he doesn't have much experience with ladies.
Well, he's been a perfect gentleman since. He showed me around, I met his friends. He even taught me how to do a little C++ coding.
Wow. Sure to invite me to the wedding. I love free food.
Wait, what?
Okay, I found the picnic site. It's like the crane guy either turned OD or was mauled. Damn, I need those keys to the crane.
If we're lucky, he turned OD. Go kill some and see if any of them have the key.
That's what I need. Disco bots. turned OD, he's probably in this park somewhere. But I have something more important to talk about.
Okay.
So what do you think of Sam? Really?
I don't know why, but he kind of reminds me of this class turtle we had in fourth grade. We set him free in the ocean one day. Then we found out later that he was a freshwater turtle.
Don't tell Sam that story. Take advantage of this. When am I gonna get a chance to destroy stuff in a crane again? Let's see, what can I destroy? How about these pallets of stuff? Damn it, those pallets were actually overcharged deliveries. Now this place is about to be stupid with OD. Good thing I have godlike crushing power. Better crush those OD before they turn into poppers.
1,000 OSHA rules, but at least I'm having fun.
Found a note from Brill Cream. It's dated 2 weeks ago.
What does it say?
It says, hot dog spoiled, heading to Hepcats to meet Norton. Scabs on my trail, we'll try to lose them.
Let's meet at Hepcats and look for more clues. I knew Norton was involved somehow.
Troop Master Norton?
Hey, Norton. How's that search for Brill Cream going?
Not good. I believe it's time to call it off.
Not yet. I'm following up on a lead.
Oh?
I found a note from Brill Cream. He said he was going to meet you at Hepcat's Diner. Whatever happened with that?
Well, as I recall, he never showed up. Where did you find that note?
You're lying, Norton. What are you hiding?
How dare you! A troop master never lies. Now, if you'll excuse me, I have important troop matters to attend to.